Alright, let's get that. Let's get rid of this. Alright, it's green. Let me get back over to here. What quest is that, actually? Okay, that's a side quest. Good. Flight of the Valkyries. You know what? I'm gonna cheat a little bit. Just fast travel. I got fast travel kits. Girl,
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream willow?
Someone's trying to fuck with you.
That John has gathered more. You could ask him if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named John might have some dream willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown.
Oh, we can go there.
Troublesome.
Machines don't bother me.
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
Alright, no problem.
Goodbye.
Alright, so the next one, that's... Whoa! Way the hell over here. Holy crap. This is... Alright, let's look at the other side quests here. It's level 15, Daughter's Vengeance. Alright. It's all level 25, so let's go back. Bandit Camp, let's do that one. Wait, tall neck? Sorry, you did a tall neck. Yeah, I did that. Okay. Alright. Lots of side stuff opening up. I love it. Alright, here we go. My little friendly dude. All right. Whoop, hello. Yeah, level 25. You get some high level stuff, quests early, it looks like. Oh. Thank you. Come on. Okay, you guys shouldn't be taking off yet. All right, let's continue on. Come on, come on over. Come on. There we go. You know, these sections respawn so quickly, it's so easy to get really distracted. You know, from what you're trying to do. Machine site discovered. Especially when you got so many, yeah, resource farming indeed. Especially when you got so many, you know, spots that they spawn at, you know, on your way from point A to B. Hey, look, it's a car. Another car.
There's got to be a way to override even these things.
Yeah, that was kind of weird. Actually, that was really weird. The weather's really interesting, too, in this game. You know, with the fog and the rain. Very cool. Yeah, I figured once this game would open up, I'd be spending a lot of time just doing, you know, resource gathering and resource farming. Let's see, Mother's Crown. I like how your focus translates everything as you go. Any fish? Oh, there's some stuff over here. It's a watcher. Scrapper. Anything else over here? The watcher right there. Level 12, yeah. One more level, and I should have enough to get my better focus. Lee, it's possible I may pass out. If so, have a wonderful night, but I'm trying to see what. Hey, I appreciate you trying. If you do pass out, I hope you have a wonderful day tomorrow, and thank you for coming to the stream. I do definitely appreciate it. Animal talisman tail. Oh, yeah, got him. There's a Toiki. Hey, you're absolutely very welcome, Lee. I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. I definitely appreciate it. Hopefully my farming and grinding isn't too horribly boring. There's our dude right over there. Alright, let's do the bandit camp. This one time at band camp. Ancient metal eye. Ancient chimes, keys. That's pretty funny. Night and day and weather cycles 10 out of 10. Yeah, it's really good weather cycles and day night cycles.
Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats on them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
You know, it's a small thing, but the eyes are really good.
With no braves to guard the border, killers hunger for sport. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days.
You know that one Sitara reincarnation was pretty bad on the eyes. Overall, the eyes are really well done in this game.
Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
Who are you exactly?
I don't know you. And I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler, with a bow, concerned about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
He's very charismatic.
Let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
All right, let's do it.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screen. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Yeah, this is very much Far Cry-esque right here. You know, again, in a very, very good way.
Let them sound it and they'll come with you. It's a gift.
Nah, I think we'll disable the alarm if we can.
If you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captors.
Alright. Let's mark guys. Bandit thug. Alarm system. Bandit thug. Bandit thug. 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 Wait, hey, hey! Tag! Tag you. Tag you. Tag you. Tag you. Tag you. And tag you. Alright. So let's get down. Nice trophies. Alright, let's see what your path is. Highlight track, he's gonna come right in here. So that is perfect. I can stealth him. Hey, you're going off your track. The game's lying to me. He's got some shards. Yep, come on over.
Someone's out there killing us. Look.
You saw nothing. All right, we got a dude up there. Hey, get out of my way. Alright, do you have a trail? Ooh, right over here, good. Come on over for a visit. I just got a present for you. I got some candy. Come step in my van. Let's go along the long way around. Make sure I'm not missing. Oh, there's lots more here. Come on over. Come on. You know you want to.
Look at him. Still got fire in their eyes. Better we put it out soon. Wait, who went down?
You did. You went down, sir. Yeah, I see you. Oh, there's two up there, isn't there? Or is there just one, Akinta?
Would make enough noise to bring in more.
Can I shoot it?
That takes care of the alarm.
Oh, nice. That makes handling the alarms a whole lot easier. Right, the lure. Thank you. All right, let's climb up here. Come investigate. Got an arrow with your name on it. Nope, stop.
Everything's sharp and moving in the rain.
Okay, nobody's really alarmed yet. Not significantly, at least. Was that supply crate? All right. I'd marked you already. Why are you losing your tag? All right, let's get up here. All right, let's let me see more maybe. Okay, I see up there. See, I tagged him a second ago. Reminds you a lot of Tomb Raider now with the bow stealth. See, to me, this is still screams Far Cry. All by your lonesome. Desert glass, whatever that is. Alright, let's see what we have in here. Ancient debris. Supply crate. Hey, what are you doing in here? The dude won't step out.
I see where they've caged up the captives.
Can't use the fire yet. Ooh, come over here, dude. So you got several dudes over here. You need to be tagged. You need to be tagged. And you need to be shot. Oh, no. Nice, he's down. All right, let's see here. Here, there. No, we're still in stealth. We're still in stealth. It's all good.
There's an assassin hiding in the grass.
Dude, where are you going? Get back in here, stealth. You are killing my stealth, dude.
What are you chumps doing? Fight!
He's like, oh, where's the stealth? Crouch, get back. It's like real stealth. Yeah, I don't know if the one hit lasts for everything. I don't know if the one hit kill is everywhere or just at this level.
Off you go.
See if I can do a long range here. Oh, yeah. Got it. Nice. And just like in Far Cry, you just happen to be, you're in the same position you were before, and allies just show up. Wish I had a better idea of. They need to compare. Alright, so what's. My bow is. 80. Damage looks like 20 and 25. And then this one is. Oh, that's a lot better. Okay. So let's go and buy it. Equip it. Right there. Oh, wait. Come here. I didn't get my free one. Give me my free thing. There we go. Alright. Let me go crafting. Modify. Tear coil. I'm not sure what tear does, but let's find out. Ah, what the hell? We'll just do all kinds of tear and freeze damage. No idea what it does. What's this? Sharp shot. Okay. very good. What do these do? Special items, trading with merchants. Okay, so these are all for trading with merchants. All right.
Seeker, would you lower yourself to speak with me?
Oh, okay, sure.
I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Lower myself to speak with him.
Something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad.
You watched, but you didn't help.
They would steal from us, chase us through the night, laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where are you from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them.
Wow, you speak really slow. You're together?
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach.
Why are you outcast?
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead.
Oh, so he's just lazy. Yeah, he's like a sloth.
One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You deserve to be an outcast for speaking so slowly.
I hope to be.
Farewell.
We're all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
I am untouchable. I am a seeker.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
Please speak faster next time. All right, let's see. Where's the little fire dilly? Give me your shit. No, wait. Let's talk to. No, I don't want to talk to Nelly yet, because I might despawn all my stuff. Ooh, he had a treasure box. Just a resource supply box. Still. Ancient debris. Oh, large supply crate. Damn. Bandit camps have a lot of stuff at them. Alright, where's the merchant dude? I got a lot of shit to sell you. Alright, resources. Stuff that is just for selling. Okay, this one. This one. That one. Whoa, 150, nice. Selling lots of shit. Oh, oh. At least things stack in your inventory here. All right. What? I can't sell those things? Damn. All right, here we go. Let's go talk to this dude. I almost completely stealthed that whole thing.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Let it out.
Ugh. I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought you and I were great. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge.
Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
Maybe we will name it.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war, your father. And where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I go. So I make opportunities to find it. That's why I'm coming.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
Well, they don't get that look in their eyes.
This guy's a little fucked up.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
They wrong us all. They live filthy lives, so they have to die that way too.
This guy enjoys the killing a little too much.
No, no. For sport. I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too sharp. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Under war, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
So this guy's a serial killer, but it's for the greater good. It's a bad attitude. it's for the greater good, actually. You know, taking a person who is clearly, you know, maybe even would call him evil. He's, you know, he's an evil dude. But he's, you know, you're directing that evil to a good thing.
I guess you're doing the right thing for the wrong reason.
I'm doing what I want. And what could be wrong with that?
Yeah, goodbye.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins. And bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe, if it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by then.
Creepy. All right, let's go do the massacre. Oh, there you go, Ridgewood. Need that. Ridgewood. Ridgewood. Long shot. Oh, no, no.
Snail's got a bite out here.
Oh, yeah, at an angle, too. That was a good shot. Ridgewood. 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 Oh, turn back around. Dang it.
I can't override that machine. What if I could learn more about it?
You know, you say that every time we come up here. Boom, boom. Tag, tag, tag. Good. He took off. Oh well. That was supposed to be a stealth kill, but it did not take. Ridgewood. Ridgewood. Whoa, hello. Can I get you? You keep drinking. Oh, rain's coming in. Hello, Mr. Scrapper. Hey, you came over here. Shut. Everybody's congregating to the slaughter. Where's that last one at? There you are. And he's toast. Ridgewood. Well, that one's hurt. That one's hurt too. I'm not ready for that yet. I want to try to get over and take out these guys. Come over here.
Andy.
Ridgewood. Ridgewood.
That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
Come on over. Ah. Oh, no, nope. Alright. I kind of failed the stealth on that one, but I'm alright with that. Alright. Now. Enough distractions. What is all this?
All controlled by the killers.
Battle damage. Okay, examine the corrupted watcher core.
They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Alright.
Lenora managed to take down a corruptor.
Oh, wow. Nice.
But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
What's up? Yo, I'm trying to talk to you. Well, now you want to talk.
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Did Sona find the killers?
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
So, you were here when the war party was ambushed?
I was. I thought after the proving there could be no darker day, but I was wrong. The War Chief was delayed gathering the rear guard. Eager for revenge, the Braves in the lead fell into the trap. Dozens lost in minutes. If Sona hadn't arrived and rallied us, no one would have survived.
Varl, where is Sona? Look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins of Devil's Thirst.
I was over at Devil's Thirst.
Looking rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
All right. And all of them have respawned over there. Ridgewood. Yeah, the respawn timer is a bit quick. Whoa! Sorry, too late. Ooh, ancient debris again. Ancient toothpick. Oh, rabbit ran away. Oh, bridge wide.
Color's changing. Sun's going down.
You think? What am I looking at? Oh, it's that track. I don't care about that track. Up, oh, I did not know he was there.
Calm.
Up. Come on, turn around. That'll work.
This must be the rise zone this runner told me about.
Gotcha. I killed the wabbit. Examine the bow.
There was a lot of action. No one would have left it willingly. Some has taken losses.
All right, let's take a look around.
Must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings from ruins. Arrow shards.
Well, let's take a look. Tracks, here we go.
Tracks. boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Platforming is so weird in this game. Whoa, hello, get down. Oops. Oh, the corruption can hurt you. Shit. Nice. All right. Back on the trail. Let's look around here first. Okay.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Turkey. What have we here? Uh-oh. Sona! Nice to meet you.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
That sawtooth wouldn't have stood a chance.
I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength. Not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
They are so few on words. Hold on, I want to loot this dude.
The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupt of demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Bitch, just wait. I was hoping I would like her, but I'm not so sure now.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, we're under pressure to stealth this whole thing now. Alright, let's see what we have here. Let's start tagging things. Feels like I got one right up behind me. Dang it.
You cannot run from right. She's on the roof.
Alright, screw that. Let's go back for a save. That was just... Ugh. Alright, let's try this again.
Corpse.
going down fast.
Ooh, that corruption sucks. We have here. Tag you. Hopefully better like this time. Yeah, no joke. Yeah, I'm still kind of getting used to the headshot hitbox. Because I could have sworn I got a headshot on that one that basically failed me on. I mean, I feel like I got a headshot, but it still did not give it to me. Nobody over here. You're fixing to die. I want to try to do this whole thing without having to get Sona to get involved.
They're hunting me.
Nah, they're not hunting you. He doesn't have a clue.
Might have a man down.
What you get for running across my path. Oh, come on. Stop moving. There you go. Nice. You know, if you would have just let me do it all, I had it under control. It looked like the head, like a headshot. It may be a slight glitch in the game sometimes. You know, hitboxes are funny in games in general. You know, a number of things it could be. You know, angles. I mean, it could, you know. You know, it would appear to be inconsistent, but it is consistent to how they programmed it. I'm just sad I couldn't stealth that whole thing, and really I should have been able to. Nobody saw me. But Sony got too overzealous. Be with you in a minute, Sona. I'm looting. Looting is very important. It's hard to make it perfect, but it's pretty damn good. Yeah, I love stealth. I like to try to do everything stealth if I can when I'm playing a stealth game like this. Ooh, got a corruptor over here, it looks like. Another one. Holy shit. Well, let's find them.
If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
It is.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did. Until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do what you wish.
Stealth is so much better in my opinion. That may be why I'm enjoying this one. I love stealth, it's so good. Sona, you're kind of a bitch. You need to chill your shit. Alright, investigate. I should light that right next to you. So we're going this way. Nope. Right here. What have we here?
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access.
Oh, they're gonna be dead.
I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
Eclipse.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Sabotage that, and we win.
Oh, if only it were that easy.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo.
Not for me.
Beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Yay! Stuck tomorrow, real fast. Yo, hey!
We will have
no, not that one.
I vow it.
Don't care about you. Tomorrow. There we go.
Thank you.
You might take that back when you see what I'm getting us into.
Alright, that is a good place to call this. I've had a good time with this game tonight. I want to see if I can get start another couple of uploads for last night's videos to YouTube. So I'm going to see if I can get that going here real quick before I hit the sack. But this has been a great time. Thank you to those that came out to the stream tonight. And thank you to those that will be watching this later on YouTube. This has been Geeks and I6, and this is Horizon Zero Dawn. Thank you very much, and good night.